You're ready to finally start using Facebook ads for your business, but you're not really sure how to design a good Facebook ad. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through how to do that, and I have a checklist just for you. There are 5 things that you need to keep in mind as you design your Facebook ads. What's the tagline? Who are you specifically targeting? What are you promoting? How can you include social proof? What will be your call to action? One of the most important components of a good Facebook ad is having high quality images. Now, if you really want to step it up a notch, include a picture of someone's face in the Facebook ad. Now, this really could be your face, or it could just be a stock photo. It doesn't really matter. But having someone's face in the ad is going to make it easier for the audience to connect with the ad. Another really important component of your Facebook ad is the use of color. According to a study by Management Decision, 90% of our decisions are influenced by color. So this is something you really want to pay attention to. Research shows older people like blue, purple, and green, while younger people are more into yellow, red, and orange. This information from research is really valuable, but what's more important is that you stay on brand. Now, if you've never used blue before, there's no reason to slap some blue on an ad just to try and use color psychology to your advantage. If you're having troubles pairing colors for a good Facebook ad, just try and use complementary colors on the color wheel. If you're using more graphics than imagery and you're struggling how to create some more visual interest in your design, try using arrows. Now, this doesn't have to be a literal arrow on your design, though it can be. You can create arrows with patterns, with bigger lines, something that has a diagonal effect that will draw the viewer's eyes to the main content on your ad. Now it's time to start designing. Scroll through Canva templates to get some inspiration on layouts. Now, these 3 ads that you can see on the right-hand part of the screen are what I would consider to be some really strong layouts. The white space in these ads draw your eyes to the content faster, and I am always a fan of asymmetrical layouts. So you've got your images and your graphics, your colors picked out, and now you're ready to add some text. Now remember, your text can only take up 20% of the entire Facebook ad design. You want to make sure that your fonts are easy to read in your ad. So I recommend using Cooper Hewitt Heavy, Lee Gothic, or Arvo. Lastly, don't be afraid to A/B test your designs. Now this could be something small as just switching out an image or a color, or you could create 2 completely different ads and test them on different audiences. Either way, you can always stop the lower performing ad and then push more of your budget to the higher performing ad. I have a free checklist to help you design your next Facebook ad, so make sure to check out the links in the video below. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. If this video was helpful, make sure to subscribe, hit like, and share this with your friends.